Go for it.
So the NIMBUS lab, really, we've been pioneers in a number of areas, including this fire ignition technology. But we bring together a lot of expertise in, you know, field robotics and controls and aerospace engineering and human-robot interaction. And this is really a unique combination that you can't find elsewhere in the country.
Dr. Detweiler has this very unique knack for making things work out in the field, which is amazing. The things that we do, we start in the lab and then he finds ways for us to like figure out how to make it work in the real world, where there are always more challenges and more variables, and he's very good at helping us figure those out. Nebraska does some very innovative things. We do a lot of things here that I had never imagined were possible, and for a researcher, that's fascinating, and that's a very thrilling thing to be a part of.
So working with these students, it was really about, you know, working with them to figure out how to ask the right questions, and then they were able to discover the solutions.
Professor Detweiler is a great mentor. He's always comes up with very innovative ideas. Nebraska is a great fit for me. Just once I found out all the innovation and research going on at the university, it really was a perfect fit.
So Drone Amplified is a startup that came out of the University of Nebraska Research Lab. So about a quarter of all deaths in firefighting are related to aviation accidents. So what we do here at Drone Amplified is we've developed a drone that can start these back burns that's much safer and much more accessible and reliable. So the system we've been developing will save lives by moving the firefighters out of the aircraft and moving them outside of the danger posed by the fire.
The NIMBUS lab is a great place for me to work as a graduate assistant and to get a degree, because that, you know, UAVs and drone systems were what I was really excited about. So it was a great place to work and certainly set me on the trajectory I'm on today.
So the evolution of the system from the research lab to a company could only have happened at Nebraska, where we have the expertise in natural resources, in developing drone systems, and in computer science and engineering technology. So this really could have only happened at Nebraska.